To begin, I prepared the agar solution. After that, I collected bacteria samples from the inside of my mouth and added it to the petri dishes. I waited a few days for the bacteria colonies to start growing. After each petri dish had 5 colonies, I shone UV light for different exposures on each petri dish and waited overnight. Here is the data I collected.
The data, we can conclude that the bacterial colonies with a longer exposure to UV light had a higher mortality rate.